So, we're in the forests of North Devon, and I don't know if you can see, but just behind me there's a living, moving dinosaur.